Governor, can you name one thing you've done to reduce expenditures since you've been governor?
This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by...
These the other legs of the stools that Mr. Barrett often talks about?
That's right. This is a law enforcement, but also prevention, treatment, and recovery effort. So we expanded Operation Granite Hammer, which started here in New Hampshire, in Manchester, statewide. And I actually just presented the pen for that bill signing to Chief Willard because he's been such a critical partner in it. But we know that we have to keep the supply from coming into our state, hold drug dealers accountable, let them know that there will be consequences if they come into New Hampshire, but at the same time, we have to stop the demand. So that's where prevention, treatment, and recovery come in. And we signed earlier this week a bill that will help our schools develop the kind of age-appropriate curriculum for our students so that they can understand the dangers of substance abuse. Then we also have expanded treatment, and then we also are continuing to work to expand and build a robust recovery system in New Hampshire, because we know substance misuse is an illness, and we know that people, even in recovery, will always need the kinds of support that is critical to making sure that people don't return to their addiction.
Thank you, Governor.
Thank you.
Governor, can you name one thing you've done to reduce expenditures since you've been governor?
Not.
Treatment, person in long-term recovery, or in a public seat. Please note that there are now changes to how those are selected as well. Up to this point, all of the seats on this body that were publicly available, the individual in that...
Are you a liberty activist willing to be on the front line against socialism? FreeKeen.com would like you to consider moving here to Keene. While Keene may have the largest number of liberty-oriented media outlets in the entire state of New Hampshire, there's still a need for more activists. Can you help them? Visit FreeKeene.com to see what's happening. FreeKeene.com hooks you up with all the liberty media in town. Join the Keene Liberty Activists and help free the beautiful city of Keene, New Hampshire, from the clutches of the government. FreeKeene.com.